at our future scan. And we do have a beautiful day ahead of us, sunshine, blue sky, lots of pleasant conditions for today. Even tomorrow morning is going to be nice, 66, 67 degrees at 6 o'clock in the morning, no rain yet. We get to about lunchtime, some showers start to show up around St. Joe. Then that rain moves out, spreads out across the metro as we get into the afternoon. Some of these storms could be on the strong side with hail and gusty winds. And then watch what happens to our northeast. Strong storms and heavy rain right along the Mississippi where they do not need it. So Missouri and Mississippi both having trouble, of course. 66 degrees this morning. Ride the bike to work if you want to. It's a good morning for it. Take it outside at lunchtime, 76, 82, sunny this afternoon. Tomorrow we warm up a little, but still pretty comfortable. That thunder shower potential is there for Thursday. Maybe an off and on shower Friday, but the main thing Friday, you're going to start to feel the humidity building. 90 on Saturday in sunshine. There's Father's Day, 92. Humidity will make it feel like upper 90s, I think, for Father's Day. And then another chance for rain and rumbles Monday into Tuesday, so we'll watch that as well. But tomorrow could have a few strong storms around here again.